tore this whole thing up, reoriented the building. It was a restaurant. Hopefully it'll be a restaurant again. It's kind of cool. Doing a little bit of kayaking today. Hopefully they do reopen it. It's looking really neat. Usually ride my motorcycle down here, but today I'm out on a kayak. Kind of cool. It'll be a long row back because freaking we're gonna be getting pushed by the tide.